I'm gonna show you how to make a quick cucumber dish today. This bottom part is bitter. I recommend peeling the skin a bit.
Throw it in a bowl.
We're gonna put some weight on it.
Rice vinegar,
some sugar,
mirin,
sesame oil,
some Stephanie's chili crunch.
We're gonna just let this sit in the fridge overnight. If you check them, they've shrunk quite a bit. They almost have this translucent texture. Now we're gonna go ahead and plate our cucumbers.